Bomb-devastated Tokyo has its byproduct in an acute housing shortage. Homeless vagrants by the thousands find refuge where they can, snatching a few winks of sleep in the sun. They live under conditions of indescribable filth and lack of sanitation. The favorite congregating spot is the Ueno railway station, once the pride of Japanese government officials. Here they can escape the chill winter winds. Malnutrition stalks their footsteps, and the occasional handouts are eagerly snatched. Tokyo, overcrowded even in pre-war days, now finds its teeming millions an almost insoluble problem. Here on the two subterranean levels of the station, they at least get protection from the worst blasts. Still, 240 persons died last winter under these conditions. Occasionally, the underground slums become so bad that police conduct a wholesale house cleaning, but they'll be back before long.